Join my stream, Mysterio. Bro, do you see the road? People are towing their boats, there's a bike, there's trucks pulling trailers, there's buses. I don't see any new car. I mean, from a distance, I can't really tell, but yeah. The plane, dude, look at the clouds, the volumetric clouds, the birds, the skyline. Look at this tower, bro. Do you see this tower? Yeah. And I think this is a prisoner or something right here, over here. You see this? And this is like a water reserve. Yeah, I think this road is leading towards, because that's, I think that's Vice City. Because they said that there's going to be three major cities, like Port Gellhorn. I don't know, there's another city, and then there's going to be Vice City. I think this road goes towards Key West. I mean, that's just what I think. I don't know for sure, but dude, look, it's amazing. Like, look at the volumetric fog. It looks amazing, bro. I've never seen, like, I mean, only Rockstar Games pull this kind of fog off. Maybe Watch Dogs too, but yeah. I actually, when I saw the first leak, it looked like quite a lot like, what do you call it, Watch Dogs 2. And I was like, oh, that's closer to that, but this looks pretty good.
Lucia.
Dude, the facial, like the shaders on her face. Oh my god. I think it's a pretty, yeah, she's in the prison. Prison.
Do you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Oh, this boat? You see this? Because they said there was a mention of there's going to be a, what do you call it? You know the yacht thing, a yacht club? There's going to be a yacht club in this. Look at the dolphins. Yeah, there's going to be a lot of, it does, bro. Look at the waves. I think there you can see some people. I think they're skateboarding. Yeah, Yeah. Exactly. Dude, I see some people like surfing. I think surfing's going to be a thing. You see? I think they're surfing. So yeah, I think because of that there's some
surfing.
Do
you know why you're here?
Bad luck, I guess.
Surfing, boats and stuff, and dude, the seagulls, the diversity, the density of people. And the skyline. Bro, look at the foliage. Do you see that? Do you see the foliage? Ah, oh, that's so amazing. And dude, this is a total urban environment. We haven't seen Rockstar make a total... Exactly, bro, this... I know, right? Dude, the thing is, like, I've never seen Rockstar make a quote-unquote urban city in the new gen. Even the PlayStation 4 didn't make it. The last urban city that they made was Los Santos, and it was for the PlayStation 3 and Xbox 360, bro. This is beyond my... I had high expectations, but this looks amazing. This has exceeded that. What? Only Rockstar Games. Ooh, the helicopter. Helicopter, wait. Look at this. Shit. Come on. Wait, hold on. Oh, I'm so sorry, I'm pausing a lot. Wait, there's a four-wheeler. What do you call that? That's a quad bike. That's a desert vehicle. A lot of umbrellas. Helicopter. Plane. That's a dodo. Bro, also, did you see... Wait, I'll tell you later. This vehicle is coming back. Also, these are the... Everglades, you know, these are the Everglades. Dude, look at the diversity here. Look at this. Like, there's a tiny chihuahua. Yeah. Exactly. Like, everybody, I don't understand how they put this too much detail in it. Yeah. Another thing that you would notice in GTA 6 is, like, you know, in GTA 5 and 4 and the rest of the games, yeah, everybody... Yeah. Is everybody so different? Yeah. But the thing is, like, in this game, I mean, if you see any other previous Rockstar games, in this game, people have different heights and you know, body shapes. You see, like, this woman is shorter, this woman's a little bit taller, this woman's shorter, this guy's taller. Also, that helicopter is, you know, from GTA 5. That's, I think, that's the Sea Shark. What is that? What is that helicopter called that lands in water? Oh, no, this is the Sea Shark. I don't remember the name of it, but it's the plane that comes back from there. What else? I think there's another helicopter. I haven't seen that car in GTA 5. I mean, I can't remember. What is that? That's, I think, a tow for the boat or something. Dude, there's so much going on. This is like real. Imagine walking in GTA 6 on a beach. This would be real life. Like, you're just walking there. Also, look at how people, like, shaders on people's skin. I cannot explain, bro. Like, this is crazy. If this is real time, which it is, it seems to be real time. I don't know. It's too much. Too much going on. Volumetric clouds, lighting. The rendering is amazing. Oh my god. Okay. Boats. Any boats that we've seen before? Nope. Ooh, okay. What is this? What does it say? Airport. Vice City Airport. What does it say? Vice City Airport? Vice City International. VCI. Vice City International Airport. Stockyard. Downtown. Whatever. Boulevard. I can't read for anything. This car, I haven't seen this car. I don't remember. I don't play much GTA. That does look like a Pegasus car. That one. That car? That car is in the game? Yeah. Dude, I'm curious about the interiors. Because they did show a shot with interiors. I hope the interiors are better. I think that's a Pegasus vehicle. So, yeah. Yeah, I mean, they were, like, copy-pasted, but I hope they're not here as well. Dude, look at the buildings and nightlife. Do you see the buildings? The lights on them? Reminds me of NVE, like, the Natural Vision Evolved mod from Grand Theft Auto V. Yeah, I mean, either it's parallax, or because the recent leak suggests that 70% of the buildings you can go inside of. Bro, imagine, I mean, I don't know, I'm not, like, expecting too much, but imagine you can just enter this building, the whole, like, you know, go up to the, like, last floor. Just walk up, walk inside and just climb up. Yeah, bro, look at that. Look, do you see that building over there? It looks like that it has interior. You see that? It could be parallax, but it also could be an interior. So I don't really know. Possibly, I don't know. But there's another, I'll show you. That truck is in GTA 5. That car, I don't remember seeing that in GTA 5. I mean, I don't play GTA Online too much, but yeah, it does. I do know that they pulled a lot of cars from GTA Online. Also, look at this girl's facial expressions and everything, bro. And look at her dress shining. Do you see that? Oh, bro. This is like... They're real, yeah, exactly. How do they do that? Okay, here. Lowriders. Dude, look at the artwork and textures on the walls and stuff. This car is from GTA. Yeah, I mean, if you compare it with, like, mods, like, for example, NVE, I understand, but still. Yeah, no, even with that, it doesn't compare. Yeah, look at the wiring and everything. Like, how inconsistent it is, and it looks so realistic. Yeah. Oh, the police helicopter's back from GTA. But yeah, I've seen this car from... Dude, is this car from GTA San Andreas? Remember this car in GTA San Andreas that you used to drive? The Vagos gang used to drive this? I don't know if you remember. Yeah. Well, the big tires are back. I think there's going to be a hole. This one? Yeah, it looks like from GTA 4, the quote unquote Chrysler kind of car. This one? Oh, that one? This one. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dude, look how many people here are. There are. Oh, God. Ooh, motorcycle. She said she cared about me. Motorcycle. Have you seen this? Have we seen this in the game? Yeah, you're the GTA Online player, so you're the online expert. I don't play it. Everybody has their different animations and clothing. Ah, bro, I'm so excited. Look at the foliage. Okay, so this is a nightclub. Interesting. Okay, here it looks quite a lot like Cyberpunk. You know, in the nightclub, and here, like, you know, this is like quite a lot of Cyberpunk vibes I'm getting from this. And dude, look at the clothing. You know, it is like, it deforms. It just like, yeah. Just check it out. You see? Oh my God, okay, this is a shot to behold. Bro, what the heck? Dude, I think this is Starfish Island. And bro, did you notice this yacht over here? Bro, I swear to God, I hope. You see how many boats there are and yachts that you can drive possibly? Habibi, imagine. Yeah, like, dude, imagine, like, you can get on this boat and get in its interior. And also another thing you'd probably notice over here, this house looks to have an interior. You see this? And also that area too. I think these all are interiors. You see people up there. You see, like, yeah, the apartments. It seems like they're interiors. But I don't know. But this house definitely has an interior. It looks like it. The lighting is amazing. It does kind of remind me of Grand Theft Auto 5. Because, I mean, come on, it's Rage. I think they're using Rage 9 on this, so. And besides, dude, it's a trailer, so they're gonna have, like, so much activity going on. Like, there's always, like, planes and helicopters flying over all the time in the trailer, and there's a lot of more boats, cars on the street, so you never know. Like, when you see the first trailer of GTA 5, you see a lot of animations that the characters are doing which aren't really in the game, the final version, so. Okay, this is the one that I'm talking about. We have this car, we have that car, we have this car. I don't remember that one. We have the Shafter. This is the Cheetah. Beefister. This one's the... I don't remember the name, but I do know these cars. Also, another thing that you will notice. Bro, do you see the interiors in there? It actually looks like an interior instead of a parallax. Because there's a television inside. You know? So it looks like a proper interior. And also, if you see up there in that building, it looks like an interior as well. I don't know. Because I'm just going off the thing that they said 70% of the interiors are accessible. So... we'll see. Okay, club. Okay, this shot, bro. This shot. I think this is leading towards the Key West area. You know? Because there's a broken road. You know, have you... Dude, you remember when we were playing Crew? Yeah, and we go to Key West and there's like this road, it's broken, and we jump off of it to get on the main road, you know, in Miami, through Miami. Yeah, is that road, it leads to Key West, that area. I don't know what it's called in this game, but it will be. Also, look at that yacht, bro, it's beautiful. Dude, here's the thing, I'm a big sucker for yachts. I love them, you know. Like, I know I can't afford a yacht at the moment, but I do love them so much. But, dude, if this game gives me access to, like, drive a yacht and just, like, explore it and live in it, I'm happy. you know, that's my life complete. That yacht looks so nice, bro. What the heck? That's a dinghy. There's so much. Also, the traffic density is pretty cool as well. Like, you know, this is what you would expect. The water. Also, see the difference between the shallow water here and the deep water here? It looks so nice. Is that a blimp? Does it look like a blimp? What is that? I don't know. Okay, this shop, bro. Mysteria. Brov. Yeah, the hair physics. Yeah, the hair physics is awesome. And I think it's like a rooftop party and stuff. The water looks interesting. It looks nice. I don't know where this place is, though. It looks like in Vice City. You see those three buildings, 1 through 3, back there? You see them? Yeah. I remember these buildings in GTA Vice City. You know? I don't know if it's those buildings. I don't know. But it looks like that. What else do I see here? That is interesting. Phone. Okay. What is that? Is that milk? Is she drinking milk or coconut juice? Water. Whatever that is. But yeah. Dude, look at the, like, the funny thing is this is not even a, like, main character. This is like an NPC. And look at her. Amazing. Also, is she wearing Gucci? What is the Gucci variant of GTA 5 brand? What is that? Yeah, me neither. But it look. Yeah. Vice. Okay, this is nice. This is like you know, a yacht party. Dude, I hope that they have yacht parties in the game and I could just, like, you know, get my weapons and just jump on the yacht and shoot everybody. I just want to do that so bad. Because I hate people like that. Bro, like, come on. You know, like, you kill a bunch of people who are just assholes. Just like that. No reason. It's just like, yeah, like, look at this guy. I would love to kill this guy. Oh, this is something that I want to see, like, you know, like a random event. Dude, look at the foliage. You see the grass? Oh my god, dude, look at this. Look at the clouds. Look at the house. Look at the water. Look at the croc. Look at the guy's animations. And, like, dude, if this was like a picture and nobody told me that this is like GTA 6, yeah. Also, is that screen space reflections or RTX, I mean ray tracing? I really hope, I mean, I don't know, it looks to me like screen space reflections, but I don't know, I'm not quite sure. Also, look at this. Official poach. Follow. Stay alert. VC, remember to check for uninvited guests before the pool party. Oh, this is, I think this is social media for GTA. You know? Oh my god. So you'll be able to, like, oh, okay. Damn. Oh, look at this. I mean, it's probably an event or something. This is like, doesn't seem like something that you would see in the world. I think this is like a mission or something, or maybe a game side activity. Oh, look. Okay, this is interesting. This is interesting. Like, check it out. You see this? This is basically a Instagram, quote unquote, like Instagram Live thing. So there's gonna be a lot of, like, influencers, quote unquote, in this game. Bro, I'm gonna shoot him. Let's go. Zaza Nugget. Dude, imagine you just walking by in GTA 6 and see an influencer be like, hey guys, look at, and bam, shotgun to the face. Where'd your head go? Yo, this is the She bum. Finna spin the block with this one. Hey, yo, catch a vibe. Dude, why does it sound like you? Or me. The best song right now. Long time coming. We really outcha. Oh, it's a music video. Mm-hmm. Damn. Okay. Nice. This is like actual Florida. Also, just imagine this, yeah? The lighting. The ambient occlusion. And this is amazing. So, the bloom effects on the surface with the sun, really, really good. The reflections on this material, whatever this is, really amazing. The bloom effect is nice. The ambient occlusion is amazing. Yeah, this is, if you compare this to GTA 5 right now, it's nothing. Nothing. Even if you have like NVE running, there's nothing. This is like, look at the, somebody was mentioning like Starfield on how much detail they have with their, you know, materials and stuff, like tiny little items and things. And this is Rockstar. Like, look at the pancakes and whatever this is, like food items. Like, how much detail they have from this distance. And I bet that if you go looking up close, it'll look just as good. And also, I hope that you can pet a crocodile that you can take to a store and just, like, terrorize people with it. I really hope that. Yeah. Also, is that toilet rolls? What the heck? Dude. I'm so excited. Refrigerator. That person sitting, minding his own business. Okay, this is nice. Popo. I want to see, okay, speaking of the police, I want to see a really overhauled system. Police system. The fat man run. The Florida man. Usually gotta hit the strip club to see jiggle like that for you. Planet United man. Nice. Usually gotta hit the strip club to see the jiggle like that. But the thing is, like, I mean, they did a good thing with the animation. I do remember there was some like fat characters, like obese characters in Grand Theft Auto four and five. But I think they're going all out with this. So it's nice. Yeah, rock on. What the hell is this guy doing? Only in the United is a crotch grab and apology for bad driving. What is this car? Oh yeah, this is the car that fly. What is that called, bro? God damn it, what is this car? The car that can jump as well. I mean, there was a modification for that car. I don't remember. It was like in a muscle car or a classic car category. But I remember Vice City Beaches, Port Vice City / Keys. Oh, so, okay. So, this way Keys, alright. Okay. I highly doubt that we will see these kind of animations pop in free roam. But if they do, I would be really happy. Also, is this gold plated? Or is it just yellow? And I'm just being a dumbass. I'm colorblind, man. I don't know. But yeah, dude, the thing is, like, this guy. Yeah, I was just thinking this guy. This is, like, probably from a mission or something. Or maybe on the quote-unquote GTA internet. But I don't think we will see something like this in, like, in the gameplay on the free roam. So, yeah. Like, look at this. Okay, nice. Naked man. And it's like, what the heck? He's just watering the plants. What is that attire? I've got to do the gardening. Well, he's not totally naked. He has socks on, so it's fine. Okay, this is interesting. Like, this is called the Thrill Billy Mud Club. Yeah. Oh my god. I don't know what the heck is this, but I'm interested. Neighborhood Watch, don't play around in Hamlet. Dude, this is like a Karen. They actually show Karens. Oh, wait, she broke the window of the car. You see that? She has a hammer. She's broken the window. Oh, no. And I think it's really, really, the trailer is really, really focused on social media, apparently. You know? I think social media on GTA 6 is going to be a big thing, apparently. Because everything, like, seems to be from social media, quote-unquote, in GTA. Which kind of concerns me. Is it going to be, like, an online thing? I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what they have under their belts and stuff. So, we'll see.
Look who's back.
Oh, this is the interior that I was talking about. So, this interior in the car, you see this? Looks quite new. Like, I haven't seen that in the regular GTA. Also, the police cars look really nice. It cures emotions. Oh, it looks really nice, though. You know? And look at the veins on his hands. Oh, and the watch.
Only way we're gonna get through this.
Also, you see these bins? They're dented. When you hit them, they're just dented. But I haven't really seen real, like, car damage. You know, like, from GTA 4, like, you know, cars really, really, really get damaged, but I don't know. Not here yet. But we'll see. Okay, this is really interesting. Like, everything that they're showing, this is Weasel News. So I think television, social media, and everything like that is going to be a big thing in this game. But, dude, the thing is, like, how will they pull it off? Is my question. Like, I mean, I get it. In on paper, it seems very interesting. But practically, like, how are they going to do this? Like, there's only enough videos or, like, content that you can put on the social media in a single player game, you know? Like, there's got to be some diversity to that. I don't know how many, like, videos there's going to be, because there has to be a set limit. But maybe since they said that they're going to, like, expand the game later on, I think they're going to add in more content. I don't know. I really don't want this game to be always online for single player, like what Ubisoft does with some of the games. So, see, Confession, Escarita, and the, I don't know that language. But yeah, there's different news channels and stuff. So, interesting.
It's by sticking together.
These motorcycles. Yeah, we've seen these Sanchez in the game. Yep. The four-wheelers. We've got those before. Yeah. You know these. Here. Different police vehicles, which is nice. Oh, I think, dude, do you see this? Mysterio? Like, have you seen the, you know, their bike riders and their rallies or whatever you call them? You know, and they ride along. I think this is one of those things. Dirt bike, dirt bags, cops fail to stop thugs on motorbike. Yeah. Oh, I wish that they... Oh, there's a bicycle. Yeah, there's a lot of things.
Being a team.
Oh. Also, you see, they said that something about security cameras, so there's, like, a security camera there. There's also some security cameras here. Where? Here? This one? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Dude, everything, I told you, like, every single thing is gonna be, like, really nice. Are those Pringles? Does that look like Pringles guy to you? I don't know, there's a parody. There's a parody of that, probably. Yeah. This car. That car I know. No. Yeah, that car is in GTA 5. So there's going to be a lot of, like, gun and pawn shop. Pawn, gun. Mm-hmm. Okay, this sign is from GTA 5 as well. That asset is from GTA 5. They've put a lot of things from GTA 5.
Trust?
Trust.
Twenty twenty-five, bro. We'll see how it goes. Bro, insane. Is an insane trailer, I don't know. How to explain. Excited. Are you excited, Mysterio? Yeah. Dude, 2 years, you gotta wait, like, I think 2025 fall. I think 2025 fall. I think there's gonna be a lot more trailers You know, there's going to be a gameplay trailer. This was trailer one. Yeah, there's trailer one, trailer two, trailer three, four. Yeah. There's going to be a bunch of them. You know, just like what they did with... Dude, I thought Red Dead was like the pinnacle, but this is like... I don't know. It reminds me a lot like Cyberpunk. Yeah, what? It reminds me of a lot like Cyberpunk's trailers. You know? Not the gaming, you know, but the trailers. The way Cyberpunk presented itself with trailers. So, we'll see, man. Ah, I'm excited.